Hi, welcome to Rosie Canine Farm. We are looking at Cookie and Nova's litter. Cookie is our black and white standard poodle, and Nova is a brown and white standard party poodle. These puppies were born 11/7. They will be ready to be picked up right around Christmas time, and otherwise I can fly them out and ship them right at right after Christmas. These are black and white and brown and white party standard poodle puppies. There is six in this litter. There are three black and white and three brown and white. The brown and whites are all boys. Two of the black and whites are already spoken for. This one is Streamer. He is brown and white. He is all white except for his face that is framed in brown. I think he's very unique and very sweet looking. We have, I believe this is our female. No, this is our boy. He is Valentino, going home with Liz, and he has a buddy from one of the ladies' litters that is also going to be going home with him. He is the biggest of the litter. He will be a nice size boy. He has wonderful black and white party markings. This one is Bo. He has, we call him and Ribbon are twins. Bo has a little less white down his face, and on his tail, he has a little less down the tail. Where Ribbon here, he has more that comes down to the end of his tail, and he has more white up his from his nose and up. And they are both Bo and Ribbon are brown and white. Then we have little Pinata here. She is already spoken for. She has gorgeous, gorgeous black and white party markings. Love the little white spot on her head. And then we have Fiesta here. She is a female, our last female, and she is black and white. She has some pretty nice markings as well. Very nice white face, white around the nose there. She has a couple of spots on her side, one starting way down here. They are all a nice size poodle. Mom is 55 pounds and about 23 inches tall, and Dad was 60 pounds and 26 inches tall. So I think they'll be a good size. Not too big, but not, you know, super small either. They'll be a nice size poodle. Once again, these are Cookie and Nova's standard poodle puppies. They call these colorings parties. We gave them all party names since this was our first litter of a whole litter of parties. We are just loving them. They are just starting to open their eyes and starting to move around a little bit more. What is it, Pinata? We got Bo over here. Oh, sweetie. Who else we got? We got a Fiesta. That's Pinata crying. We got big boy Valentino is his name on the website. He is named, I've already forgotten what name I gave him. He's been picked for a long time and we just call him Valentino. What was his name? He was, it'll come to me. And then we have Ribbon, who is also a brown and white boy. So once again, we are Rosie Canine Farm. That's R-O-Z-E-Y, caninefarm.com. We are located in Michigan near Grand Rapids. You can contact us at 616-892-1993. We'd love to talk to you and give you any more information you'd like on this beautiful party litter. We hope to hear from you soon.